basically we're stuck at home for the next 6 weeks. And we thought, instead of watching Netflix, instead of sleeping in, instead of wasting our life, it would be better to do...
Wait, am I saying everything?
Yeah.
Wait, I should say, like, everything. Everything. No.
We thought it would be better to do...
everything.
Basically, we just want to make the most of our time. The other day, we had a family meeting. Is this where you go like this? Our siblings? Our family, we just made... No. I'm Mary Grace. That's Mary Catherine. So here's our schedules of the week. We're probably gonna change a lot of it. It's really refined, really structured, really perfect. Drop in comments below
what you think we should do.
What you think we should do, number one, and what you're doing. Drop your debit card number below.
Social Security, we need
Social Security, that's just for fun.
Hello.
Hello.
It was
totally quarantine video.
We're actually about to go to the library.
Okay. Why are we going to the library? Okay, everyone can't be talking at once.
We get really bad at
No, I know.
Mom came in our room today. She was like, you're going to get 50 books from the store. All right, we're going to get all the trash books.
This is our dog, Alaska. Lily, how do you feel about coronavirus?
Hey. I'm ready. I'm popped up. I'm ready to get it. I'm prepared. I'm ready to be quarantined.
We just got all of our costumes. Lily is Santa. Lucy's a good elf. Annalise is a bad elf.
Dad.
I'm Mrs. Claus. Check us out. We're about to go put on a play for our whole family.
Dad, how did that happen? Why did you put it on? Dad!
I'm not being on a
flat.
Where's this right here?
My dear husband! You guys are lifting! Watch your body! No feeding the actors! No feeding the actors!
Yeah.
Wait. Destroy! Christmas!
I have neglected you the past couple of years, especially with my drinking, but I love you so much!
Especially with my drinking and smoking. This is how I do it. And I'm like, that's no, exactly
this is how
right.
You do the
water. Who else wants to do it?
Okay, take it off and you wipe with your entire.
That should be our new thing.
Just use your tongue.
Use each other. We should just.
Yeah. Are you getting married soon?
Hi, it's Lily. I'm making cheerios for breakfast. And then next, I'm just gonna eat my vitamin. Again, first, we're just gonna make a little rectangle thing. Is everybody ready?
Yes,
TV. Okay. A little too full.
Wow.
Your milk's kicked out too.
I've got no, like, no one, but yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
Just coming upstairs to load the dishwasher. Isn't that right?
Great.
Chef in the house, Annalise, Joy. Luke, you need to load the dishwasher. This is my dad.
I'm making lunch for everyone.
Ariana, what are you about to go do?
Workout.
Weights, treadmill, really fancy, really high tech, huge, ginormous weights kit over here. We're about to get really swole. You see this 8-pound weight? Yeah, I might pick that up today. They're watching Ariana work out.
Keep your elbows off the table.
Primrose Evidy.
Thank you.
slippery. You can't get a grip on it.
Sounds like an excuse to me. Look, I'm like,
who this? Why y'all tripping off? And John Mark are teaming up on me and Annalise. And she's my partner.
She's the best.
I'm not doing really mean,
stupid
so
hit,
low blows.
Stupid point.
They get mad when we get them out.
Oh, you guys are just too good for
beat
them.
Us.
We they hit a hard hit.
Beating you the whole time.
No, you haven't.
I've been in the kid square more times than John Mark.
Sweet creatures!
Sweet creatures, amen! Now, the phone could travel.
Okay, so in our life skill class, I want to teach you guys something very important, very valuable. Every year, you'll be able to use this all the time. I identified the quality triangle. I got a guy, and he's like, no, that price is wrong. $85. And I took out my phone, and I showed them the 15% coupon. It doesn't say that. It says it's 15%. I said, okay, go ahead, go to the manager. So he goes to the manager. I'll talk to the manager. The manager's going to make a special exception. So that's a life skill.
The German person could close their eyes. That's basically.
Come on, get off there! It's been like 30 minutes pumping it up!
That's right, MC.
Get that pumped up immediately!
What happened, Lily?
I don't know. The golf ball went up and then Jomo kicked it with his knees and the ball went in my face.
Oh!
So you run
and
you tag the person.
We should totally do that. Guys, maybe we should have a race to see who's the best.
No, we'll just assume. And then you guys are probably the same.
I just wanna save someone's life. Just to be a saint.
Why?
He wasn't my
fault.
Yeah, I like tennis and soccer.
Who's your favorite sister?
Yeah. Kitchen. Oh, bacon with some scrambled eggs. Africa.
Colors
red. My favorite ice tea fairy animals. Horse, dog, and bird. A peacock. Or toucan. Learn how to play soccer. All I do is just kick the ball and try to grab it from people.
That's basically what soccer is.
Yeah, but I don't do tricks.
He wants to lie on the bed.
Okay, let's see if this works.
This is the song I'm gonna play for my first dance at my wedding. I literally can't wait for summer. I've said that probably like 20 billion times in the past 2 days.
Okay, don't walk.
Yeah.
So we bought a dog on a walk. Well, we bring Ningo on a walk.
I would never.
And every day that passes by, it feels more like home. As we watch our love grow.
I think it looks. I'm
supposed to be doing my homework, but I haven't been.
I played basketball today. As you guys have known, I've been working on my basketball skills.
Yeah!
That's what's up.
We're winning.
Really, my skills are improving. Also, my brother's bullying me the whole time. So that's just really hard. This old man down below by this tree burning something. We think it's a body.
What's a tractor?
Comment down below what you think he was burning.
What was that thing that you had to go to basketball practice?
Want to. Then you made C team and you quit. Forever.
On how they follow me, wait, honey's